Ulcity is a hard thing to describe because it's not necessarily a band. It's really just Adam Young. Ulcity to me is basically just a heaven sent. I mean, it's just amazing.
Some person named Adam Young. It's not a band, but people seem to think it is.
This is Ulcity actually is just Adam Young. So remember that. And if you ever see someone wearing an Ulcity shirt, don't go, "Oh, I love that band," because they're going to just go,
"The musical project by man known as Adam Young."
One guy, Adam Young, he's probably the most musically talented person alive today.
Ulcity is Adam Young's own little utopia.
To me, it's like a place where I can escape reality and just use my imagination and be happy.
It's like my way to relax, my way to think about things.
It's like a big ball of dreamy, magical, inspirational awesomeness just put into a musical project on Ulcity. Feathers kiss
your face. First song I heard about Ulcity, like most people, Firefly.
Probably fireflies.
This is, of course, fireflies.
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 Lachey. Fireflies.
Their album is Min Yang Dreaming. It's my favorite album because it's one of the older ones. I like a lot of the older stuff, but I just really like it was really dreamy and lyrical.
My favorite Ulcity album is All Things Bright and Beautiful. It was the first Ulcity album I ever heard. I don't know, it has something that more like special kind of like magic that no other album I've ever heard has had to.
My favorite Ulcity album, The Midsummer Station. I just like all the music on it. There's not one that I don't like.
I would have to say Ocean Eyes because a lot of my favorite songs are in that album. The name is just cool, which is awesome. Into
the velvet sky. I can't choose a favorite song, actually. Really can't.
Probably a tie between How I Became the Sea and Plant Life. I like How I Became the Sea because everything about that song is just so perfect and dreamy, and I love the subject matter. And I like Plant Life because I like the meaning behind that song. And it's really a strange and different song. I've never heard another song like that before.
Nobody can pick just one, so I'm going to list off a few. Definitely The Real World is one of my top favorites. Meteor Shower also. West Coast Friendship.
Vanilla Twilight, no question. That song has just, it's been in my life since it first came out, and it's been there since.
I really, really like Bombshell Blonde.
My favorite song is hands down Kamikaze. It's a very, very powerful song. It's got, you know, a very strong message, and it just jives with me.
My favorite Ulcity song would have to be Tidal Wave. It's just really pretty, and it's, I can relate to it. I just really like it.
My favorite quote by Adam is, "The future is bright and by all means beautiful." He has a lot of really good quotes, but that one means the most to me. I have it framed on my wall.
Favorite quote said by Adam, it's one of his tweets, because everybody loves Adam Young's tweets. "Once upon a time, I was going to socially interact with people, but then I was like, LOL, nope, the end."
Life isn't how you survive the thunderstorm, but how you dance in the rain. You see that there really is a person behind this music project.
My favorite quote, I believe it goes, "Writing music is like tasting the sky. It keeps me dreaming in color." Because sometimes we need to dream in color. We need to see through the black and the white. We need to see the rainbow that's behind the darkness.
He inspired me to be myself and never like repeat yourself. Life would be boring if I just did the same thing over and over and over again.
I give it's like the way he sees life, the way he sees the world. Like, he lives in another reality, and it's amazing. The way he always tells us to be creative, to be imaginative, to believe in our dreams, because he managed to live his dreams, so we also can do this.
His never-ending faith is also an inspiration. It's very nice to see somebody keep that despite being out in the mainstream entertainment industry. It's very rare.
He's inspired me in a lot of ways, but I think mainly his life story has inspired me most. He had dropped out of college and was working dead-end jobs, and his dream was to write music, but it didn't really seem like he was going to be able to do that. And then he wrote the song Fireflies, and almost overnight he was famous and got to pursue music as a career, and now he is living his dream.
Adam Young has really inspired me to, I think, just not take the world so seriously and to escape more often. I think a lot of people get caught up in, you know, the world, current events and everything. I think we should take some time to escape, listen to some Owl City, and just get away from it all for a while. And Owl City has really inspired me to do that.
He's made me like a happier person and more confident in myself, because his songs just bring you up, like give you strength to keep moving. Like Here's Hope and Gold, they just boost your self-confidence, and it's just awesome.
And it's fans like you that keep me inspired to keep making music. And that's what it's all about. So.